So melee diamond have a different cut and shape also. Like whenever you're going to buy the solitary diamond, that all solitary diamond have a good cut, very good cut, excellent cut, and ideal cut. So the same thing is covered in a melee diamond also. Melee diamond have also the excellent cut, very good cut, and poor cut. But many of the trader or many of the end user who buying a ring or necklace, they can't focus on the cut. Cut is a major part in melee size diamond, because if you buy this one small size or bigger size solitary diamond, you can see that firing is compared to this firing. You can see that he only fire by one diamond and that one fire by the whole diamond. So basically the small size, I mean, is a melee size diamond with together set in jewelry and fire more. So that's why the melee size diamond cut is a very important. And the melee size diamond have a different shape also. And that all shape is, on that all shape also the cut is very important. Which cut you buying, it's a major thing in a melee size diamond.